text, Jen, and math. Jen is sitting at a table.
There are everyday opportunities to teach your kids about math, and a great place to start is in the kitchen.
My buns!
Math, dressed in a leotard covered with printed numbers, pulls a smoking pan out of an oven.
I burnt my buns.
I thought we were baking cupcakes.
Cupcakes? That's a great idea. Let's make some of those. And we can cook up some math along the way.
A mom and her daughter are baking in their home. Mixing bowls with flour, sugar, and a measuring cup, sit on a counter.
Measuring ingredients can be a great math lesson.
And don't forget the sprinkles.
The daughter measures one cup of flour and pours it in the bowl.
Okay, let's start with one cup of flour. That's it. And half a cup of sugar. Here's a scraper.
Thank you.
Okay, pour that in there. Okay.
The daughter carefully measures one half cup of sugar and pours it in with the flour.
Okay, we have twice as much flour or half as much sugar.
The mom displays the bowl with flour and sugar. A graphic shows one cup of flour and one half cup of sugar.
One cup of flour and half a cup of sugar.
Right.
Make it a team effort. You get a kitchen helper and your kid learns math.
And everyone gets a treat at the end.
Next step, we need 1/4 cup of batter for each cupcake.
The mom shows a measuring cup with 1/4 cup of batter next to an empty cupcake tray. The daughter then pours 1/4 cup of batter into each of the 4 empty cupcake liners.
So how much does 1/4 + 1/4 + 1/4 + 1/4 equal?
Text shows an equation. 1/4 + 1/4 + 1/4 = ?
1 cup of batter.
That's it.
Text shows the question mark being replaced by a number 1.
Working with your kids in the kitchen is a great recipe for math success.
Mm-hmm. It's the icing on the cake. The cupcake.
Okay, our tray holds 4 cupcakes. So, if we need 12 cupcakes total, how many times do we need to fill the tray?
Text, 4 cupcakes times ? 12 cupcakes.
3.
That's right, why?
Because 4 times 3 = 12.
That's it.
So the next time you're cooking something, see if you can add a dash of math.
Yay!
Math pulls another smoking pan from the oven. She collapses on the counter. Jen pats her on the back and smiles. Text, Jen, and math.